Here's your menu in the Wayne County School System for Friday, March 13th.
Lunch menu.
Elementary and middle school breakfast, twin pack sausage biscuit and tater tots. Elementary and middle school lunch taco with tortilla chips. High school taco or Philly cheesesteak sub plus the pizza line every day. Lunch menu brought to you by First Franklin Financial in the shopping center between Walmart and Goodwill.
Lunch menu.
For the best car wash at the best price, then go to the new Nips Car Wash located at 459 Highway 301 South down from McDonald's in Jessup. Nips Car Wash features state-of-the-art IQ automatic car wash system. Every car or truck that enters the automatic IQ wash system is scanned to capture its unique vehicle profile to give you a great car wash every time. Nips Car Wash also features two self-service bays where you can choose from a variety of accessories such as foam brush, tire brush, bug off, wax, clear coat, and spot-free rinse with powerful blowers located in each bay to top off your car wash experience at an affordable price. For the best quality car wash around, go to the new Nips Car Wash located down from McDonald's on the left on Highway 301 South in Jessup. That's Nips Car Wash with a state-of-the-art IQ automatic wash system on Highway 301 South down from McDonald's in Jessup.
And then along came Walker Jones.
Generation to generation. Since 1988, the Walker Jones family of dealerships has been serving the South Georgia and North Florida communities. Treating you like good friends and neighbors should is not just a slogan. It's a Walker Jones tradition and our way of doing business. And today, Walker Jones has grown to be your premier choice when shopping for Chevrolet, GMC, Cadillac, Buick, and more. And we're proud to welcome Brad Tootin to the Walker Jones family of dealerships.
Hey, this is Brad Tootin. Come see me or any of my Chevy team at Walker Jones, the home of the lifetime warranty. Lifetime. I'm looking forward to serving you.
Walker Jones, Memorial Drive in Waycross, and online at walkerjones.com.
Walker Jones.
Walker Jones.
Get the best deal from Walker Jones.
When you have an accident, you, not the insurance company, chooses the body shop, and you only need one estimate. All you have to do is call Jerome Riles at BNC Collision Center in downtown Scriven to deal with the adjusters and insurance company. Whether it's a little ding or a major crash, that BNC Collision Center across from Wasden Cabinet Shop in Scriven, deal with the insurance company so you don't have to. Call them at 579-2274. That's 579-2274.
Does your body need some work? At Morton Collision Center, our comprehensive professional auto repair services will restore your vehicle to its pre-accident condition quickly and affordably. Expert collision repair, undetectable color matching, free estimates, all insurance claims welcome, towing from the wreck with your request. Let the friendly staff at Morton Collision Center help you by dealing with the insurance company directly. Call 385-1048, that's 385-1048. We guarantee all of our work. Morton Collision Center.
For 2 days only, your Sears Hometown store is having their Family and Friends Savings event. Starting Monday through Tuesday, take an extra 10% off almost everything in store. Save up to 30% on appliances, plus an extra 5% off with Sears card or 12 months no interest. The warm weather is here, so now is the time to save big on that new lawn tractor. Plus, take advantage of the great selection and prices on mattresses. Don't miss the big savings at your Sears Hometown store in Jessup during the Family and Friends Savings event Monday and Tuesday.
Our customers comes first at First Franklin Financial. It's not just a slogan, it's the way we do business. Since 1941, we've been helping our friends and neighbors in the Southeast with their financial needs. We offer personal loans, bill consolidation loans, and more. So stop by our office today. We're conveniently located at 1074 North Macon Street, or give us a call at 912-427-4237. You can also start your application online at www.1ffc.com. All loan terms and applicable APR depends on meeting our underwriting and income criteria for the loan size requested and may require collateral. Georgia Residential Mortgage Licensee, number 5656.
When further treatment is no longer an option, hospice can provide services to manage symptoms and difficulties caused by illness, emotional, psychosocial, and spiritual care, as well as support to the families and caregivers are all part of hospice care. Hospice of South Georgia has been a part of the health community in Wayne and surrounding counties since 1998. The professional yet compassionate attention provided by our staff is unsurpassed. Widely supported by donations from the local population, Hospice of South Georgia is the local nonprofit hospice Hospice in Wayne County. Our administrative office is located at 1625 Sunset Boulevard, and Hospice of South Georgia accepts anyone who meets hospice criteria, regardless of their ability to pay. Please call 912-588-0080 to speak with someone about hospice care. That was 912-588-0080. We are your hometown hospice, and we are here to serve you. Hospice of South Georgia, working to add life to your days.
Local news on WIFO.
It's time now for local latest and local news. In the news, Wayne County schools are open today, and Monday is the teacher work day with teachers reporting and students not having to report. School Superintendent Jay Brenza says that he and the school board will be meeting by Monday and will come up with Wayne County's plan of action, if any, will be taken by the school system as coronavirus continues to be the major headline affected today. All university system in Georgia institutions will temporarily suspend instruction for the next 2 weeks. That announcement came Thursday afternoon. This will allow time for colleges and universities to test their business plans and online instruction modules for the state officials to continue to assess the current situation regarding the virus here in the state of Georgia. They say students are currently on spring break, are strongly encouraged not to return to campus, and students that are on campus are being asked to depart campus by close of business today. Governor Brian Kemp, in a press conference Thursday, encouraged schools across the state to consider closing, but left that decision to local school systems. And that press conference has all schools up in the air as to what to do. As the governor says, quote, "This is not a mandate. We know school closures have a major impact on Georgia families," end quote. So Governor Kemp has given decision-making power on whether to close down schools or not to each local K-12 school district. Governor Kemp added that daycare should also consider closing if they feel the need to do so. Again, so the University of Georgia College System has made the decision to close each of its 26 schools for the next 2 weeks, including Georgia Southern and University of Georgia, while all local high schools are now in decision-making mode, deciding if they should take the governor's recommendation or simply have business as usual. Once again, WIFOFM talked with School Superintendent Jay Brinson early this morning. Wayne County schools are open today. School for Children already closed on Monday with teachers reporting. Superintendent will be in touch with health officials throughout the day at a called meeting most likely by the school board sometime Monday, and decisions moving forward will be made at that time. So, again, WIFOFM will keep you posted on what Wayne County's decision will be, but, again, that decision is not going to be made till sometime Monday as they talk with health officials over the weekend and get a plan of action in place. Superintendent Brinson will keep us up to date. We'll keep you up to date, but right now that's the plan. Again, school in session today, teacher work day Monday. A final decision on what to do moving forward will be made sometime on Monday. Also closing down is the Georgia General Assembly. They'll suspend the 2020 legislative session indefinitely after today, the 29th legislative day. The suspension is out of abundance of caution in the interest of health and safety of members, staff, and the public, given the prevalence of the coronavirus. That from Lieutenant Governor Jeff Duncan and Speaker of the House David Ralston. They've mutually agreed to suspend the session and resume at a future date to be determined. Ralston says we continue to urge calm and appropriate responses to the coronavirus situation. However, the current environment demands that we take additional preventive action. Again, they state did not take this action lightly, but after discussions with Governor Kemp, we feel this is a prudent measure which will ensure an orderly legislative session. They say they appreciate very much the cooperation of Lieutenant Governor Duncan. They're working together, the House and Senate stand ready to support the state's response to the coronavirus. They look forward to resuming the legislative session and returning to the people's business. But again, after today, they will shut down the legislative session. One event that has been canceled today is the truck and tractor pull. Got off the phone with those people in charge of that. They state that the truck and tractor pull for tonight and Saturday has been canceled. There are several events still on for this weekend. We'll come back and talk about those right after this word from our sponsor, the commercial messages, so please stay tuned.
Totally transparent car buying. With Neesmith Chevrolet Buick GMC live market pricing, know for certain you're buying at the low market price. We constantly monitor multiple auto and competitor websites to always offer the most aggressive market prices. No games, no gimmicks, no kidding. That's why Neesmith Chevrolet Buick GMC is the home of the no-hassle deal. skip the runaround and discover the difference of truly transparent buying on every new and pre-owned vehicle every day. We're online just like you, and we continuously scan pricing on hundreds of vehicles to update prices in real time. At Neesmith Chevrolet Buick GMC, know for certain that our live market price is the low market price. Experience a new and totally transparent way to buy with live market pricing. Chevy, find new roads.
This is the sound of a racing heart. It's beating a little faster because it belongs to a young child. But this child isn't in the middle of a close soccer game or playing with her puppy in the yard. Her heart is racing because she's just been told she has to move foster homes again. Change a child's story. There's a child waiting for a volunteer like you.
Nobody longs for a loving family more than a child. By becoming a part of Tri-County CASA, you can help hundreds of children who live right here in your community. Tri-County CASA is currently looking for volunteers who have a heart for helping abused and neglected children. If you'd like to help make a difference, become a volunteer. Contact Pam Holmes at Tri-County CASA at 912-367-0064.
In other news, again, a reminder, the Wayne County Truck and Tractor Pull by the Informers has been canceled for today and tomorrow. But, again, several events are still on for this weekend, one of them being the Peaches to Beaches annual yard sale. Gets underway at 8 a.m. this morning, runs till 6 p.m. this afternoon, today, and tomorrow. Several sites here in Wayne County. The official sites are the Odom Rec Center at 508 Main Street in Odom, Coastal Pines College, 1777 West Cherry Street in Jessup, Golden Isles Market, 4350 U.S. Highway 341 in Jessup, and Grangerville at 12635 U.S. Highway 341 in Jessup. Again, they state you don't want to miss out on all the bargains this weekend that the Peaches and Beaches has in store. But, again, it's going to be a busy weekend here in Wayne County and all the way up 341 from the coast up past Perry, Georgia. Again, the Peaches to Beaches annual yard sale is set for this weekend. Another big event set for this weekend is the second annual Jessup Shrine Club Steak Challenge. Will be this Saturday, March 14th at the Jessup Train Depot. There are currently 42 teams signed up for this event. The event will begin at 10 a.m. with the award ceremony set for 6:30 tomorrow afternoon. There are six of the top 10 point leaders in the world coming to this event in Jessup. Steak plates are on sale for $25, including a ribeye, steak, baked potato, and green beans. If you'd like to order a plate in advance, call Timmy Rozier at 912-294-6933. Today at Harris Ace Hardware, the Barbecue News will be set up doing presentations from steak cook-off sponsors. So you can stop by today at Harris Ace Hardware, check out these presentations and their sponsor tour. They'll be giving away some food. They'll have about 12 presentations, and again, giving away food throughout the day at Harris Ace Hardware. Again, that's today. And again, Saturday's event helps the Jessup Shrine Club. Once again, if you'd like to pre-order a steak dinner for tomorrow, call Timmy Rozier at 294-6933. We'll come back with some final news notes after this word from our sponsor of the commercial messages, so please stay tuned.
Totally transparent car buying. With Neesmith Chevrolet Buick GMC live market pricing, know for certain you're buying at the low market price. We constantly monitor multiple auto and competitor websites to always offer the most aggressive market prices. No games, no gimmicks, no kidding. That's why Neesmith Chevrolet Buick GMC is the home of the no-hassle deal. Skip the runaround and discover the difference of truly transparent buying on every new and pre-owned vehicle every day. We're online just like you, and we continuously scan pricing on hundreds of vehicles to update prices in real time. At Neesmith Chevrolet Buick GMC, know for certain that our live market price is the low market price. Experience a new and totally transparent way to buy with live market pricing. Chevy, find new roads.
Shop the spring sale going on now at Moody's Nursery in Jessup. Moody's has a large selection of blooming plants and the largest selection of azaleas. Also on sale at Moody's, bedding plants, vegetable plants, landscaping plants, fruit trees, knockout roses and drift roses, citrus trees, camellias, hanging baskets, and so much more. Get your baled pine straw at Moody's. Save now during the spring sale at Moody's Nursery on Highway 301 South across from the Jessup Airport.
Final note of news, Wayne County Superior Court is going to be in session next week, beginning with the jury selection in the case State of Georgia versus Earl Watson, who faces murder charges in the shooting death of Gary Floyd, which occurred on Little Creek Road in Wayne County. Superior Court Judge Stephen Kelly will preside over the case. The prosecutor will be Assistant DA John B. Johnson, the defense attorney Tracy Brown. 300 jury summons have been sent out to Wayne County. Prospective jurors will be in the court Tuesday for the selection process. Again, WFLFM will be at the courthouse and have full reports on the trial next week. Again, the case moves to trial after earlier two-day immunity hearing, in which the defense attempted to have the charges thrown out. But again, after a two-day hearing, Judge Kelly deliberated and eventually handed down a ruling in favor of the state, denying the defense's motion. Watson faces murder charges, charge of aggravated assault, possession of a firearm during the commission of a crime. Once again, the jury selection is set to get underway Tuesday morning at the Wayne County Courthouse. As soon as the jury is selected, the case will begin. And WFLFM will be at the courthouse next week, have full reports here on the local news. That's going to do it for the latest in local news. Sports comes your way in a few minutes. Bob Morgan saying, have a great day.
You've been listening to local news on WIFO.
Attention, all South Georgia, North Florida, brother truckers and sister truckers. It's Ram Truck Month at Woody Folsom Chrysler Dodge Jeep Ram Bexley. 2020 Ram Big Horns are clearing out of here at up to $8,500 off MSRP. And that's way before Woody talks. That's called preferred pricing, y'all.
You bet. Preferred pricing is what dealer employees pay. So you buy here like you work here. We always get you more car for your money and more money for your car. And we kick in an absolutely free lifetime powertrain warranty, good as long as you own the vehicle. Better get in the back seat and talk to me.
2020 Ram Big Horns are clearing out of here at up to $8,500 off MSRP. 2020 Chargers and Challengers, $10 per horsepower rebates. Save up to $7,900. Nail down $7,250 in savings on Jeep Renegades or $7,750 on Dodge Journey. It's truck month. You know what to do. Woody Folsom Chrysler Dodge Jeep Ram.
Better get to Baxley, where Rams cost less.
South Georgia weather.
Here's your WIFO forecast.
Good morning. Happy weekend. It's a mostly sunny day. West winds 10 to 15, high of 80. Mostly cloudy, 60 for tonight. Mostly cloudy, upper 70s tomorrow. Around 60 tomorrow night. Sunday, cloudy, 30% chance of showers. Highs in the mid-70s. Then Monday, cloudy, 30% chance of showers. Highs in the low 60s. Tuesday, chance of showers, slight chance of thunderstorm.
Georgia meteorologist John Weatherby in the GNN Weather Center.
When you have an accident, you, not the insurance company, chooses the body shop, and you only need one estimate. All you have to do is call Jerome Riles at B&C Collision Center in downtown Scriven to deal with the adjusters and insurance company. Whether it's a little ding or a major crash, that B&C Collision Center across from Wasden Cabinet Shop in Scriven, deal with the insurance company so you don't have to. Call them at 579-2274. That's 579-2274.
B-Max is now open in Jessup, the new restaurant at 362 North 1st Street, the old Sybil's location, bringing back the old-style country buffet Monday through Saturday for lunch and dinner. 4 p.m. Friday and Saturday, seafood buffet, $19.95. B-Max takeout window daily specials, call 559-2800, 559-2800. B-Max Southern-style country buffet, open Monday through Saturday for lunch and dinner. B-Max on 1st Street in Jessup at the old Sybil's location. Do you need a new lawnmower? If so, head to Knight Saw Company in Baxley. Choose from a large selection of name brand mowers. Knight Saw Company offers the best lawnmowers at the best prices anywhere. They also have in stock belts, batteries, and parts for all mowers, along with name brand trimmers, blowers, and hedge trimmers. For over 50 years, Wayne Countyans have been getting their power lawn equipment and parts from Knight. Knight Saw Company on the Jessup side of Baxley on Highway 341.
Speedway Children's Charities Atlanta has granted more than $4 million to local children's causes since its founding in 1994. As part of its efforts in 2020, Speedway Children's Charities Atlanta will have its Red Bucket Brigade in action during Atlanta's NASCAR weekend, March 13th through the 15th. Volunteers in the Red Bucket Brigade will make their way around the track during the race to collect donations from race fans. But you don't have to be at the race or even a race fan to help. Donate or get involved at speedwaycharities.org/Atlanta.
Hi, I'm Dr. Shelley Blaze with today's tip for kids from the American Academy of Pediatrics. No one can keep their eyes on their kids every moment, so it's important to create a safe environment. Have working smoke detectors and anchor furniture to the wall so it can't tip over. Windows should have stops so they can't open more than 4 inches. also use safety gates or lock the doors leading to the garage or outside to keep your child safe. For more home safety tips, talk with your pediatrician or visit healthychildren.org.
For 2 days only, your Sears Hometown store is having their Family and Friends Savings event. Starting Monday through Tuesday, take an extra 10% off almost everything in store. Save up to 30% on appliances, plus an extra 5% off with Sears Card or 12 months no interest. The warm weather is here, so now is the time to save big on that new lawn tractor. Plus, take advantage of the great selection and prices on mattresses. Don't miss the big savings at your Sears Hometown store in Jessup during the Family and Friends Savings event Monday and Tuesday.
1 John 3:16, hereby perceive we the love of God, because he laid down his life for us, and we ought to lay down our lives for the brethren. Brought to you by the Odom Baptist Church.
Here's your menu in the Wayne County School System for Friday, March 13th.
Lunch menu.
Elementary and middle school breakfast, twin pack sausage biscuit and tater tots. Elementary and middle school lunch taco with tortilla chips. High school taco or Philly cheesesteak sub plus the pizza line every day. Lunch menu brought to you by First Franklin Financial in the shopping center between Walmart and Goodwill.
Lunch
menu. WIFO-FM, Big Dog Country at 729. Let's check your birthdays and anniversaries brought to you by Bargeron Power Sports. All right, we just got this in. These are the Wayne Memorial Volunteer birthdays. Sharon Carver had a birthday on the 4th, and Brenda Sue Humphrey had one on March 7th, and then we got some more in the future. Happy birthday, Sharon Carver and Brenda Sue Humphrey, from your Wayne Memorial Volunteer family this morning. Riley Godwin will be 10 years old tomorrow. Happy birthday. We love you so much. Love Daddy and Mama. Riley Godwin will be 10 tomorrow. Happy 10th birthday on the 14th to Riley Godwin. I would like to wish the very best in the world daughter-in-law, best friend to me, and the best aunt for my girls. So happy birthday, Jasmine McNeil, on Saturday. We love you, from Mary, Rick, Jamie, and Hannah. Jasmine McNeil celebrating tomorrow. Happy birthday to Jasmine McNeil on Saturday. Happy birthday to Carolyn Sorensen. Carolyn Sorensen from Ellen and Brenda. That is tomorrow for Carolyn Sorensen, celebrating on Saturday. Carolyn Sorensen from Ellen and Brenda. Please wish Katie Wood. Katie Wood, happy birthday today, from Eli, Cole, and River. For Katie Wood. Katie Wood from Eli, Cole, and River today. Katie Wood. Billy Miller celebrating on Saturday, from your cousins Glenda and Wanda. For Billy Miller on Saturday, Billy Miller from Glenda and Wanda. Happy birthday, Billy Miller. Long County calendar for the weekend. Nobody on the 13th, but on the 14th, Bobby Harrington celebrating. Happy birthday, Bobby Harrington. Then happy anniversary to Josh and Leah Dasher. Josh and Leah Dasher, happy anniversary on Saturday. Sunday, happy birthday, Easton Hall. Easton Hall celebrating. And then in memory of Tommy Sue Milton, in memory of Tommy Sue Milton. So happy birthday, Bobby Harrington and Easton Hall. Happy anniversary, Josh and Leah Dasher. And then in memory of Tommy Sue Milton. And that is the Long County calendar for the weekend. Happy birthday to Angela Campbell, from Johnny, Caleb, Kristen, Joshua, and Jada. For Angela Campbell. Angela Campbell celebrating. Happy birthday to Chad Ogden on Saturday, from Mama and Daddy. We love you. For Chad Ogden. Chad Ogden on Saturday. Happy birthday tomorrow, Riley Godwin from the Dumas family. We love you. For Riley Godwin from the Dumas family. Riley Godwin from the Dumas family. Happy birthday Sunday to Alvin Westbury, best uncle ever. Love Kay and Ray. For Alvin Westbury. Alvin Westbury on Sunday. I want to wish my stepbrother, Rob Faker, a happy birthday 19 today. Hope you stay out of trouble today from your brother, Philip Thompson. All right, let's see. Philip Thompson there wishing Rob happy birthday. Also, Robert Rob Faker, happy 19th birthday from Marilyn and Lainey. Love you, Robert Faker. Rob Faker is 19 today.
Happy birthday to Brother Ron Wilcox, pastor of Trinity Baptist Church from Randy and Beth Lawrence, and that is on Sunday for Brother Ron Wilcox, pastor of Trinity Baptist Church. Happy birthday to Patsy Hayes Thomas, who are classmates of the 1973 graduating class of Wayne County High School, for Patsy Hayes Thomas. Patsy Hayes Thomas, happy birthday. Happy 17th birthday today to Brooklyn Brantley from Dad, Mom, Silas, and Lou. Brooklyn Brantley, 17, from Dad, Mom, Silas, and Lou. Happy birthday to Darian Stanley. Darian Stanley, 26, on Sunday, from Mom, Dad, Miracle, and Briar. Darian Stanley, 26, on Sunday. Darian Stanley, 26, Sunday. Happy birthday, happy, happy birthday to Carolyn Cerency on Saturday. Hope you have a very blessed, great day, and many more. Love you from Lucy and Bobby Kicklighter, wishing Carolyn Cerency happy birthday on Saturday for Carolyn Cerency. Happy birthday to Brooklyn Brantley, 17. Love Justin, Julie, and Paul. Justin, Julie, and Paul wishing Brooklyn Brantley happy birthday today. Happy, happy 8th birthday on, is that on Saturday? Yes, 314, Saturday. Happy, happy 8th birthday, August Wells, from Daddy, Mama, Austin, and Aspen. We love you for August Wells. August Wells, 8 years old tomorrow for August Wells, who is 8 years old. Happy birthday tomorrow on Saturday, Carrie Martin. Carrie Martin from Bill and Barbara. Carrie Martin from Bill and Barbara celebrating on Saturday for Carrie Martin from Bill and Barbara. Via text this morning at 912-427-3711. Birthdays, anniversaries on the Big Dog. Brought to you this morning by Bartram Power Sports. Giving the wheel of email another big spin here. Let's see. Nothing there. So you've got time to shoot one in right now via text here at the Big Dog. And we'll get that on before we're done on this Friday the 13th.
Famous birthdays today. S. Truett Caffey was born in 1921.
Truett Caffey, owner and founder of Chick-fil-A, believe that food is essential to life. Therefore, make it good. And it is our pleasure to serve our guests quality food with quality service.
Singer Michael Martin Murphy is 75.
'Cause lately all I've been getting is junk mail and letters from the IRS.
And today, show chimpanzee J. Fred Muggs, 68.
Mr. Muggs, I'd like to address this question to you, sir.
All right, are you listening, Muggs?
All right, you've still got time to shoot one in right now via text at 912-427-3711. We'll come back with your Big Dog Country birthday cake winner here on the Big Dog, and we'll do that after this for Bartram Power Sports.
Bartram Power Sports invites everyone to come visit their unbelievable new showroom on Highway 301 South in Jessup and on Highway 341 in Brunswick. They have a great selection of ATVs, golf carts, mowers, and more. Bartram Power Sports carries Arctic Cat four-wheelers and side-by-sides, the new popular Can-Am four-wheelers and side-by-sides, cruise carts, and Yamaha golf carts. Bartram has the full line of Kymco scooters. Don't forget, Bartram Power Sports offers a complete service department for all your service and repair needs. Stop by today and check out Bartram Power Sports, Highway 301 South in Jessup, and their new location on Highway 341 next to I-95 in Brunswick.
Your Big Dog Country birthday cake winners on this Friday morning, the 13th. Happy birthday to Riley Godwin, who is 10 years old on Saturday. And then August Wells, 8 winners from the Jessup Walmart Bakery. Certificate here at the station. You will come by, you'll pick that up, then you will head to Walmart to claim your prize. Bartram Power Sports, Brunswick, Jessup Online, BartramPowerSports.com, bringing you birthdays and anniversaries. Wishing Riley Godwin happy 10th birthday and August Wells happy 8th birthday. Big Dog Country birthday cake winners. Probably got some more birthdays in here. Happy birthday to Katie Stevens. Katie Stevens from Matt, Dina, and Faith from Katie Stevens. And happy birthday, Darian Stanley. Love Derek and Annalyn for Darian Stanley.
Happy birthday.
Riley Godwin, 10, August Wells, 8. Winners from the Jessup Walmart Bakery.
Here's your menu in the Wayne County School System for Friday, March 13th.
Lunch. Lunch menu.
Elementary and middle school breakfast, twin pack sausage biscuit and tater tots. Elementary and middle school lunch taco with tortilla chips. high school taco or Philly cheesesteak sub plus the pizza line every day. Lunch menu brought to you by First Franklin Financial in the shopping center between Walmart and Goodwill. Lunch menu.
Have you heard about...